Why don't you sit right back and I may tell you a tale of three little pigs and a big bad wolf. Well, he was kind of hippie, spent most of his days just a-dreaming of the city. And then one day, he bought a guitar. He moved to Hollywood to become a star. But living on the farm, he knew nothing of the city. Built his house out of straw, what a pity. Then one day, jamming on some chords, along came the wolf, knocking on his door. Little pig, let me in. Little pig, let me in.
By the hair of my chinny chin chin.
Well, I'm huffing, I'm puffing, I'll blow your house in. Huffing, puffing, blow your house in. Huffing, puffing, blow your house in. Huffing it up, puffing it up. He was kinda stoked, spent most of his day just a gun, just smoking. Hopping in a bopping down on Venice Beach. Getting paid money for religious speech. Built his shelter for when he garbage picked. Mostly made up of old cans and sticks. Then one day he was cranking up on Marley. Along came the wolf on his big bad Harley. Little pig, let me in. Little pig, let me in. Well, I'm huffing, I'm puffing, I'll blow your house in. Huffing, puffing, blow your house in. Huffing, puffing, blow your house in. Huffing it up, huffing it up. Was a rock star named Pig Nugent. Earned his master's degree from Harvard College. Built his house from his architect knowledge. A tri-level mansion, Hollywood Hills. Daddy's rock stardom paid for the bills. Then one day came the old house master, the big bad wolf, the little piggy slasher. Little pig, let me in. Little pig, let me in. Well, I'm puffing, I'll blow your house in. Puffing, puffing, blow your house in. Puffing, puffing, blow your house in. Puffing it up, puffing it up. And lo and behold, the little piggy's house stood. It's made out of concrete, the little piggy shouted. The wolf just frowned as he pouted. So they called 9-11 like any piggy would. They sent out Rambo just as fast as they could.
Yo, Wolfface, I'm your worst nightmare. Your ass is mine.
Little pig, let me in.
Over here, a bunch of the
grind.